Okay guys, so this is my Histocrates species Nigerian. As you can see, she's quite close to the size of my hand. Hold on. I did want to do a handling video on her, but just tried to get her out and I've seen that I got a threat response, so it probably isn't a good idea. Might just try it anyway. See, I would definitely rather get bitten by the other spider than this one. The fangs on it are just huge. Look at that body. So she knows. Let's move this across a bit. Get out, cat. Yeah, you'll remember me saying in my last video that these weren't too bad. Well, if you get them out of the burrow, they can be a bit defensive. That's a bit too close to the end. There we go. She's a lot bigger than the last spider, that's for sure. Hard to give you a full impression of her leg span, but you can see how long that back leg is stretched out, and those front legs are even longer. Look at the size of her. So I would do a proper handling video where I'd keep it in my hand, but with the temperament of the species and the fact that I've only got one hand, it makes it a little bit awkward. But you can see I'm, you know, I could get bitten right now if the spider was being defensive. I was blown away by how much bigger she is. And I think maybe next molt she'll be way over 8. Alright guys, well the video is 6 minutes. Cheers, hope you've enjoyed. Thanks a lot.